Xin chào, hôm nay Cathy đi qua nhà của em, cousin của Cathy. Em có làm đám cưới ngày mai. Bữa nay là mình đi tập tập trước. Do Catalina sẽ làm flower girl nên bữa nay là đi tập. Bây giờ mọi người đang qua đây để đi tập cho đám cưới. Bây giờ mọi người ăn xong rồi sẽ đi tập. Mì hoàn thành.
Timing wise, we don't have to worry so much about each couple walking up, like a timing, like you don't have to go at a pace. You can take your time, there's no like rush on it, but keep it moving. But the day of coordinator, her name is Sue, she'll be with area to the gazebo.
She'll have like a headset on, so if you see a little
she'll
lady,
have a little clipboard on, you know, she's gonna be looking like she's doing things. If you guys are lost and you go to,
yeah.
And for the processional, the order is gonna be myself, Sam, and my mom. We go down first. After that, we have John Michael and Jessica. You guys are going to be coming in sort of first for the bridal party. Then we have Kevin and me. You guys lucked out again. You guys are together on this.
Yes.
And we'll work out also like where you and your husband will stand. Like if you get, we were there. Kevin and I saw the sort of walkway. It is quite lengthy, but in a good way that you don't have to wait halfway, or you don't have. You can be right at the back of the last chair, and you'll be able to like, as she walks up the stairs, as she gets there, most people will be able to see her. I'll probably be blocked by people standing, but it's a bit of like an arc to the walk and you're there. But that's the order, and that's the main part of it. And then right after, you know, we get through the ceremony and the guy pronounces us husband and wife, you know, we walk down, we do a bit of a dip halfway, and then the photographers and Sue will also announce to everyone there that we're going to gather for a photograph. So because of where you guys and the family will be seated, where you're close to the gazebo, at this point, we're going to be back down the aisle towards the back. So the people in the back row will have front, like center view of the photograph. So try to make your way, like you can go around the sides, you don't have to kind of,
I think that
the bridal party, no, the bridal party will come down to meet us, and then I think that will happen. It'll work out tomorrow is best, like when that announcement will happen, so everyone doesn't just leave the area. We want everyone to sort of stick around and get that big group photo with everyone, but we would like you guys to kind of make your way closer to where we are, so at least you're in view of the photograph. Yeah. And,
so should the parents follow after the
bridal party? So yeah, for the recessional, that part of coming back down, I think it goes T and I, we go down, and then it would go
Shane
in reverse order till it gets to John Michael and Jessica, and then the parents can follow from there. And same with you, Nick. Nick and Jacob, as well as I think maybe, I don't know the seating yet for Kathy and
Catalina.
Yeah. But if you guys are in the front rows with the family, you guys can make your way as well. Like, you can get up and
But if too many people start coming down, then
everyone's gonna feel like they can exit, so we'll sort of be mindful of that. But the announcement will happen from the coordinator, and I believe the officiant, Norman, he's gonna make an announcement as well at the beginning of the ceremony. But that's basically it for the ceremony portion that we're practicing today. But anyone have any questions?
What did you mention my name? Because I thought Catalina is gonna walk along.
Yeah, so Catalina's gonna walk up, right? So
She can be on her own, right?
Yeah. After she goes up, I think it would be best to have you guys sit closer to the front. So she doesn't have to like go far find you. So that's what I meant. Anyone in the family sections for that photograph, you're kind of like coming back down the other way. But no pressure or anything like that. I just mentioned it because would probably be around that area.
Okay.
But I didn't mention, but we got the big details out of the way. But Jacob is the ring boy, Catalina is the flower girl, and obviously they're coming in right after Shane and V comes.
Because it's wet outside. Yes, Pinky Panda. Did you guys meet each other yet? Huh? Catalina and Jacob? This is Jacob. He's going to be holding the ring. He's right here.
Hey, no.
This is Catalina.
Don't get me.
Jacob? How old are you, Jacob?
Bây giờ mọi người đi ra ngoài đây để tập dược cho đám cưới là đi làm sao cho đúng không bị lộn. Bữa nay trời mưa cho nên bị ướt. Đang tập đi cho đúng để ngày mai không đi lộn. Hello you ba.
Đi lại kia lại.
Okay, walk.
You're walking like kind of like slow because people are going to be waving and saying hi. You know, we're not in a rush and we can chat about anything. About how the car is going, you know, running good. And
so
you can contract. Remember, it's called
Okay, bây giờ bố mẹ chú rể dẫn đi lại trước. Đây là cô dâu phụ chú rể phụ. Next. Có bốn cô dâu phụ, bốn chú rể phụ.
Oh yeah, and I'm hugging all.
Slower. My legs are too long.
I think I'm way taller than
that. Right, I've got that.
Wait, where should I play the music? With Catalina?
Yeah. After Catalina.
Is it slow enough?
Yo, do we gotta go slower? I feel like a snail.
No, I'll play.
Yikes.
Bây giờ là Flower Girl and Rain Boy.
Okay, because you have that's off the dress.
No pass,
no check. No
okay. And then she's
with Catalina. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, bây giờ là cô dâu.
Quên.
Bây giờ bố mẹ của cô dâu là dắt cô dâu đi.
Halfway.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you're gonna have to go to the entry.
So after you come, Catalina.
He's so cute.
Okay, let's do this one more time.
Okay, yeah, recession. Recession.
Oh, okay, the recession. Recession. I have to change the clothes.
It's fine. Okay, recession. Yeah.
We're not doing the
dance. Hey, we're not doing the dance.
You guys do the same? Mọi người làm thêm một lần nữa.
No one's trying to fall, we're just having, you know, car
I warned you guys.
only want 6 months is over. I kind of like the standard.
Thank you.
She's laughing like that.
I don't know. I promise I'll be more lively.
Yeah, pretend you can see that.
Yeah. Now we're talking.
One more, I close it. Okay. All right. Now, happy fest! One, two, three! Hey! Happy birthday!